guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, Morgan here is going to be listening to Demi Lovato's song Sober, or she's going to be reacting to it.
I've never heard it before, I promise.
She really hasn't.
No, I haven't. I didn't even.
If you're wondering what the little thing on my chin is, that's a burn from some wax.
I'm like, shoot, I should have listened to it today.
Yesterday.
Yesterday.
I meant today.
But it's just called Sober, so.
Action.
Okay, so 2 weeks after she made this song, she OD'd. And now she's in the hospital.
No one cares. Everyone probably knows.
So, let's just listen.
That's why I don't do drugs in the first place.
True.
I don't hear anything. I'm just kidding. Is it like one of her juicy love songs?
No, it's about me.
I got no excuses for all of these goodbyes. Call me when it's over, cause I'm dying inside. Wake me when the shakes are gone and the cold sweats disappear. Call me when it's
well, I can't
over
see now.
Myself
I
just reappeared. I don't know why I do it every time. It's only when I'm lonely. Sometimes I just wanna cave and I don't wanna fight. I try just hold.
Also, why my mouth was moving is because I was singing it in my head. And I laughed during this one of the times, so don't take that offensively. Right there, yeah. That bump though. She was sober for 6 years, and then she just relapsed.
I hope I'll be sober forever.
And then 2 weeks
so
after that song,
she kind of just caved.
Yeah, 2 weeks after that song, she OD'd, and she's in treatment right now.
What'd she overdose on?
Cocaine, I guess, or drugs.
Well, and I don't know, actually, it's drugs. True fact.
Yeah. And
what, like, got her to cave in?
all the stress, I guess, but for 6 years, that's a long time. Of being
Demi Lovato.
I mean, if I had a career like that, you'd be stressed to, like, get new songs out and perform and stuff, but there's no reason
and
to...
And a lot more than that, hunty.
Yeah, there's no reason to turn to something that
also
can ruin your life when you have people that can help you.
She had a boyfriend, I guess, for 6 years, and then he broke up with her, so I guess that's what made her do that. But that was the video, guys. I hope you like and subscribe.
Oh, that was cringy.
Comment down below if you like that song, if you've reacted to it yet, if you've heard
it yet. Why does my face look so fat and round?
No, it doesn't. I'm just kidding. Anyway, bye, guys.
Okay. Currently, I'm going to show you which YouTuber did that song. This one right here, the new vibe. This one. Go subscribe. Bye, guys.